Jimmy, the service elevator can take me down, but it needs a new power cell.
Power cell? Let me check if we can find something on this deck. I think you may find power cells in the escape pods. I'm accessing the schematics. Yeah, the pods have independent power sources. I'm pretty sure you'll find one there.
Thanks. I'll go check on that. Use this to power the elevator. use this to power the elevator.
I don't mean to pressure you, but these doors are coming down.
The doors are heavily armored. You won't be able to bring them down that easily.
I hope not. Listen, if something happens to me...
Nothing's going to happen. This will be over soon.
Thank you.
inside a vent. I think this leads to the cargo bay. But there's an emergency shutter blocking the way.
Of course! The emergency shutter! Galen, listen. You can open the cargo bay and vent everyone into space. The shutter is closed by the bridge's automatic controls on Deck 8. You need to go there and switch to manual. You need an officer key to access the computer core. There, you can grant yourself access to the bridge, but I can't do it from here. I'm hacking the system to unlock the elevator access to Deck 7. You can probably find what you need in the officer's quarters. Please hurry. I don't know how much longer this door will hold. Thank you.
bad guy again.
You enjoy it, don't you?
Air and killing a soldier. I think it was cloaked.
What? Cloaked? Be careful. Who knows what these things are capable of? Are you safe?
I'm safe, yeah. The door is locked and the thing is on the other side. Can you open the door from where you are?
Let me check. I can't open it from here. But there's a way. Go to the maintenance room on that same deck. There's a security terminal where you can disable the security settings.
Thank you.
This can get me inside the computer core.